I'm Lardo.
And I'm Burley.
And we're the Moron Brothers. Got a frog in my throat. My grandfather's clock was too tall for the shelf, so it stood many years on the floor. It was taller by far than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and always his treasure and pride. But it stopped once, never to run again, on the day that the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, life's seconds numbering. It stopped once, never to run again, on the day that the old man died. Watching his pendulum swing to and fro, many hours he spent as a boy. And in childhood and manhood, the clock seemed to know and share in his grief and his joy. It struck 24 when he walked through the door with a blooming and beautiful bride. Then it stopped once, never to run again, on the day that the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, life's seconds numbering. Stopped once, never to run again, on the day that the old man died. It rang an alarm in the dead of night, an alarm that for years had been dumb. And we knew that his soul was plummeting on its flight, his hour of departure had come. Still the clock kept its time with a soft and muffled chime. We silently stood by its side. Then it stopped once, never to run again, on the day that the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, life's seconds numbering. It stopped once, never to run again.